if rights are for the people, then why did they put the 16th Amendment in there when it has nothing to do except to take from the people? It's almost like an infiltration of our rights to spread out from there and just take whatever they want. I think that's how they're getting into all our rights, is they're going, the government inserted the 16th Amendment so they could use it as a tunnel to get to the other rights.